39 and Camden's here this morning. WBAL-TV's Puppy with a Purpose and a future service dog from America's Vet Dogs.
Changes the whole day for us on this Wednesday when we see Camden come strutting in with you, Deana.
Sure does. Yeah. Always with a beautiful collar on. She's the best dressed dog I've ever seen.
Yeah,
she has her spring collar on today.
It's our thing. I made sure she was dressed for spring today, but I forgot to, you know, go with the thing myself. All about Camden.
Right. You posted a video of something that I am scared to death to do, and that is to cut your dog's nails.
Yes.
It's always, I'm just nervous.
And most people are, and I'm not nervous about it.
Yeah.
I've been very fortunate and that I'm not, you know, making dogs bleed all over the place. But it's really important that dogs like Camden are comfortable being handled, touched, examined, inspected. And that's something I was going to show you today, a little bit about what we do pretty much on a daily basis to make sure she's comfortable being handled.
And this is a good thing for everybody to do with their dog, right?
Absolutely.
I mean, it's really a good exercise.
So, I hear so many people are like, oh, my dog is terrified to have their nails clipped. And I think that if you really start slow with that handling part of it, it helps.
Yeah.
Handling with a positive reinforcement.
Right.
For sure. Kimmy, stand. Good girl. But each day, you know, I inspect her ears, and some dogs, you know, again, they don't really like their ears to be handled. I look in her eyes. Oh, she's so pretty. And I follow up with pieces of food. And, you know, handling her feet. Good job.
Wow, she's not even pulling away. She's
not
She's like, oh, you know, take the paw.
I get food.
I'll do it.
Yeah, but I look at her teeth, you know, touch her tail. I pretty much touch her all over. And she generally just stands here because I've reinforced that if you stand here nicely and, you know, you don't back away or kind of fight what I'm doing, then you're just going to keep getting kibble. Kibble. And that's kibble for her is her love language.
It's not a bad deal.
No. But we do this a lot in our puppy classes. For the rest of our puppy raisers who are doing what I'm doing with her, we've been trying to do a lot of relaxation protocol. The dogs just learn to relax to be when they're around each other, and then also a lot of handling. Just can relax and do it.
Why is it important to handle the dog and go, you know, and touch her in different places? Why is that important?
It's important, one, if they go to the veterinarian.
Okay.
I mean, we don't want that to be a stressful event. And we want them to kind of enjoy it. But also, if we also, along with veterans with disabilities, we have clients who are blind and visually impaired, and they can't see the dog as well, and they don't want a dog that's, you know, afraid to be touched.
Because that touch is so important.
But just making sure if they ever get injured, can you inspect them and, you know, safely do all that and comfortably?
Excellent. Well, she did a great job, of course.
Thank you, Deana. Thank you, Camden. Realize you can always check out Camden all day long if you want to. Just go to her Instagram page. You can join the 11,000 others who do it on a daily basis, I'm sure. It's at WBAL-TV Puppy.
It's addictive.